السلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته. بسم الله الرحمن الرحيم. On behalf of Markaz Sahaba, the voice of Ahlul Sunnah wal Jama'ah, we present to you lesson number 2941 of our daily Nasiha and advice. Today, with the grace and mercy of Almighty Allah Jalla Wala, we focus on the 26th of Jumad al-Ula. And Aisha radiallahu anha, who is Siddiqa, Sayyida Aisha radiallahu anha, she reported 2,210 ahadith, the greatest Shaykha al-Hadith. She was a Hafiza of the Noble Quran. She knew the most ahadith, and she was a great teacher to the Sahaba, male, female, adult and children, teaching the men behind the hijab and parda. And she is such an honorable lady. For her, Almighty Allah revealed Surah Nur, chapter 24, verses 11 to 26, 16 verses to exonerate her and prove her innocence. These munafiqeen and hypocrites and enemies made wild accusations, allegations against her. She states, قالت كان رسول الله صلى الله عليه وسلم مصطفى صلى الله عليه وسلم لا يتوضأ, would not perform wudu بعد الغسل, after performing the ghusl. So the entire ghusl is done, you wash yourself properly. من الجنابة, جنابة means ceremonial impurity, where you need a first mandatory ghusl and bath from head to toe. You have to wash every hair on your body. Quran Kareem states, chapter 5, verse number 6, وَإِن كُنْتُمْ جُنُوبًا فَاتْطَهَرُوا, and when you are in the state of junub, junub means husband-wife relationship, or you had a wet dream and so forth. So remember, فَاتْطَهَرُوا, كَثْرَةُ الْحُرُوفِ تَدُلُّ عَلَىٰ كَثْرَةِ الْمَعَانِ, the more letters there are in a word, the greater the emphasis in the meaning. So wash yourself thoroughly and take a proper full bath from head to toe. So you don't make wudu after the ghusl min al-janaba, because of janaba. It can be any ghusl, but janaba is mentioned here to show you that even if it is janaba, so husband-wife relationship or wet dream, so because you'll be wasting water, when you buy the cow, the milk comes free of charge. So when you finish with your ghusl, then automatically the wudu is done also. If you perform the wudu in the beginning, very good. If you didn't perform it, then also it will be considered that your wudu is valid and is done. Immediately after that, you can perform salat and so forth, and you mustn't waste water. So we must get the faqhu, the deep, profound understanding of Deen of Islam. Ameen. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.